morning to my dear students. So have you gone with the reading of yes chapter 6 always be punctual, and in this class we will be doing part 2 and the name you know. So who is late? Oh, everybody is on time. Okay, so my dear students, are you ready for part 2? Let's start my dear students. Okay my dear students, so you must learn that you have to be on time always. You must plan your work well in advance. That means pre-planning should be there. Either if you are going to study something, if you want to go for outing, if you want to go for activities, so always you should plan everything in advance. That is called pre-planning. Sab kuch pehle se plan karke rakhna. Okay? Get up early in the morning. Get up early in the morning. Brush your teeth and take a bath quickly. Get your hair combed neatly. Keep your books and lunch box ready. Keep your book and lunch box ready. Have your breakfast and put on your uniform and shoes and then leave for school in time. So what did you learn? That first of all, if you want to be punctual, then you have to get up early in the morning. Din ki shuruaat agar jaldi se ho jaye, then everything gets properly set and it goes on time and very smoothly also. So and then you should brush your teeth, have your breakfast, and you have to be get ready for your school also. Okay, so this much is clear to you. Okay, have your breakfast and put on your uniform and shoes and then leave for school in time. If you get ready on time, then you will reach school on time. Okay? Do these things systematically. Okay? Every day. And make them your habit. Starting with first you will face problem to develop habit that you have to be punctual, you have to do all the work very systematically. Yani ki sab kuch system ke saath. First you will face difficulty ki kaise karenge, kaise hoga. But when you develop the habit of being punctual and of pre-planning, have to be do the things, everything in advance, then you won't face any problem. The key to success is to be punctual. I repeat my dear students, the key to be success is to be punctual always. So don't ever waste your time in unnecessary gossip. Okay? Okay? And you should be busy with your work and other activities. Agar aapko aur koi kaam nahi ho, then you can help your parents also. Clear? You can then manage your time well. If you are always punctual, you will be free from unnecessary haste and worry. Remember, okay? If you are punctual, then you will be free from unnecessary haste and worry. Suppose, my dear students, I not done, then by late you have to finish up your work. अरे मैम को कल ये देना है और हमें जल्दी जल्दी करना है. So you immediately get starting worrying. अरे टेंशन हो गया मेरे को ये मैम को देना है. So if you are punctual, then you are free from all unnecessary haste and worries. Okay, भागना नहीं पड़ेगा. Everything will be yes easy going. Remember that by being punctual, you will achieve great success in all fields of life. Okay, all the great celebrities and personalities, why they have got famous, why they have achieved so much name and fame? Because they are always punctual. They are always on time. Okay, that's the reason that they have achieved a great success throughout their life. Clear? By being punctual, you will achieve great success in all fields of life. If you are punctual, then you will achieve success in your life, in all the field of life, whether it's a studies or any other fields also. Okay, so this is your song, Time Trains. I love the sound of daddy's watch. I always have. I don't know why. I hold his wrist up to my ear. I hear each second ticking by. Time trains travel tiny tracks. Minutes fill up railroad cars. I think of people. I think of people watching trains, stopping time beneath the stars. Okay, so it was all from chapter 6. Always be punctual. And I hope that you like the explanation and promise me that you will always be punctual. Okay, so my dear students, have a nice day. Happy learning. God bless you all.